The history of the hag is part of a long tradition of stories and tales about kind of nocturnal terrors. To find oneself half awake, immobile, unable to move, unable to speak, seeing figures within the room, a weight or a pressure holding them down. We have records of that going back well over 100 years in Newfoundland.